Hello students, today we are going to start GK. Our chapter is 18, that is No More on Greenwood. Students, our first question is, what is the form of food prepared by the plants? That is simple sugar. Plants make their food in the form of sugar. Next, our second question is, which tree has roots that grow from the underside of the branches directly to the ground? Is banyan tree. Banyan tree. Students, banyan tree roots are grown underside the branches. Third one is, where does the cactus plants make and store its food? Cactus plants, students, store its food in their stem. Where the cactus plants store the food? In their stem. Next, what is the another name of the toadstool? Students, mushroom is the another name for the toadstool. Mushroom. Next is, what is the name of the furry green or black coat that a piece of damp bread gets covered within time? That is mould. Students, mould is just a type of fungus that grown on the plants. Next is, the leaves of which type of plant are often used to add flavor to the dishes? Students, herb is used as flavor added to the dishes. Sixth one is herb. Next is, why can't mushroom make their own food? Students, plant make their own food with the help of chlorophyll, but mushroom don't have the chlorophyll, so they cannot prepare their own food. They don't have chlorophyll. Next one is, which nuts has a center filled with liquid? Students, tell me the name of the fruit that are solid from the outside and from the inner side having a liquid. There is only one fruit, and that is the coconut. Next is, which plant has the lengthiest leaves? Students, the plant which having the lengthiest leaves is called the raffia palm. Which is the international tree of India? Student, international tree of India is banyan tree. Which is the largest tree-borne fruit in the world? That is the jackfruit. Jackfruit is the largest fruit in the world. Students, jackfruit picture is given in your book. The third one picture is of the jackfruit fruit. Now students, let's do the next chapter, that is chapter 19. Amazing birds. Chapter 19. Students, amazing birds. Birds are the animals that have the wings to fly. How birds fly? With the help of their wings. Different kinds of beautiful birds are found on the earth. Let's discuss some of them. Student, first one is the condor. First one is the condor. Student, it is the largest flying land bird in the Western Hemisphere. Largest bird in the Western Hemisphere. Next is blue jay. Students, it is predominantly. Predominantly means most of that part is blue in color. That's why blue jay is name given to that bird. Next one is pelican. Students, it is the largest water bird with longest beak and a largest throat pouch used in catching prey. Students, diagrams, the figures of birds are given in your book by giving the numbers. The third one figure is of the pelican bird. Next one is, fourth is magpie. Magpie. Student, this is the one of the few animal species known able to recognize itself in the mirror test. Next is gull. Student, it has the long winged webbed foot. See, bird. Next is hoopoe. Hoopoe. Student, it is distinctive crown of feathers. Next is teals. Student, these are the small dappling ducks that show white green wings, patches in white. Next, last one is the cockabula. It is the best known for its call, which sounds like echo human laughter. Students, our next chapter is 20, our intelligent birds. Next chapter, we are going to discuss about the next chapter, 20, intelligent birds. The previous chapter is of the amazing birds. Now, our intelligent friends. Students, some animals show their intelligences like humans. These unique features make them unique. First one is parrot. Student, parrot having the capability to do the mimicry and has an excellent memory. Parrots having an excellent memory. Parrots are the birds that eat with their feet and they have the ability to communicate with the persons. Next is whale. Students, whale produces a complex sound to communicate with an effective group of people. Students, whale are the social creatures that travel in group called pods. Whales are the creatures that move in group and these groups are known as pods. Next, third one is the elephant. Student, elephant uses its brain to create and make social interaction. Earth's largest animal is the elephant. Next is squirrel. Student, it has a sharp memory to remember that where he store the food, where they store the food. Students, squirrels have the iconic behavior. They can store nuts. Next is the Labrador dog. Labrador dog. Students, Labrador dog having the skills to easily catch the things. And the next is dolphin. Dolphin. Students, dolphin is the ability to recognize itself in the mirror. Students, lives in water. Whale dolphin lives in water but breathe through bowel on the top of their head. They can breathe through the top of their head. Next in one is chimpanzee. Students, it can manipulate its environment like humans. It can use tools to create solitary tasks. Students, our next chapter is Chapter 21, that is branches of medicine. Now we are going to discuss that branches of medicines. First one is care of infants, children and adolescents. That is pediatrics. That is the pronunciation of the word pediatrics. Next, study of bones and disease. Study of bones and disease is called the orthopedic. Study of bones is called the orthopedic. Students, study and treatment of mental disorder. That is the psychiatry. That is the psychiatry. Diseases of lungs and the respiratory system is called the pulmonology. Pulmonology. Next, study, diagnostics and treatment of cancer and the other malignant disease, that is oncology. That is oncology. Diseases of the kidney is called the nephrology. Nephrology. Bloods and its disease is called the hematology. That is hematology. Next is endocrine glands and hormones is called endocrinology. Endocrinology. Treatment of the organs of digestion, that is called gastroenterology. That is gastroenterology. Next is diseases of the hearts and cardiovascular system, that the cardiology, that is called the cardiology. Medical care of the elderly is called geriatrics. Next one is last one, the diseases of the skin is called the dermatology. Student, next, our next chapter is chapter 22, artificial satellite. Students, artificial satellites are made by the man. Next one is chapter 22, artificial satellite. Artificial satellites are made by the man. He makes them and launches into orbits using rockets. Artificial satellites help in long distances communication to collect information, whether it is about the weather, pollution, and for the etc. things. First one is Tyros. First one is Tyros 1. Students, it is the first satellite that is launched by the USA in April 1, 1960, to transmit television signal images from space. Student, the full form of Tyros is Television Infrared Observations Satellite. Next is Aryabhatta. Student, this is the first communication satellite launched by India. This is the first satellite launched by India on April 19, 1975. Next is GSAT-7. Next is GSAT-7. Student, it is the first Indian military satellite launched by India. This is also launched by India, but it is the military satellite. But Aryabhatta is the communication satellite, and this one is the military satellite. That is used launched by India on August 30, 2013. Student, next is Intelsat 1. Next is Intelsat 1. This is the first commercial communication satellite launched on 16th April 1965. Next is Sputnik 1. It is the first satellite with radio transmitter. It is launched by Russia on October 4, 1957. Student, and the last one is GSAT 16. It is the communication satellite. It is launched 48 communications. It is launched on December 7, 2014. And student, our next chapter is chapter 23, human body. Chapter 23, human body. In this chapter, we are going to discuss about the human body. First one is, besides helping us to clear sounds, our internal ears also help to keep our balance. That is balance. Next is, the bones that gives shapes to our body are mainly made up of. Bones is made up of calcium. Next, why the color of our skin? The color of our skin is due to the presence of melanin in our body. That is, the word is melanin. Next is, why our blood is red colored? Because of the presence of hemoglobin. Students, the main control center of our body. Who controls our body? Our brain. Because our brain controls the body. That is, brain controls our body. Next, where we sweat our body dash down. That is coals. What is coals? The organ that throw out carbon dioxide from our body are our, which organ helps us to give out carbon dioxide and inhales oxygen? That is lungs. Lungs helps to exhale the carbon dioxide. Next, our dash protects our internal body parts. Students, our skin protects our internal body parts. Skin helps us to protect our internal body parts. Next is that how many muscles in our body? Students, tell me that how many muscles? That is 650 muscles are present in our body. Next, last is about 60% of our weight is due to which reason? Due to the presence of water. The main weight of our body is due to the presence of water. Thank you.